All right, in just 8 weeks, you can have a flatter stomach and, Heather, a sexier silhouette.
Okay, that is, if you're willing to sweat a little bit. Fox Sports' Dean Noviello has a DVD that claims to redefine your workout routine.
It's called Insanity, and it's said to be the ultimate cardio workout. It's a high-intensity diet and exercise program with no weights and no trips to the gym. But are the advertised ripped results a deal or a dud?
The name says it all.
This is insanity.
A high intensity,
right,
no mercy,
cardio
workout said to sculpt proud pecs, awesome abs, and better buns and thighs in just 8 weeks without ever stepping foot into a gym.
It is crazy insane.
Rhonda Layton says, bring it on.
Looks like a big book.
She's all in to help us put insanity to the deal or dud test.
I eat 5 times a day.
First, the diet. Meal plans are managed according to your height and weight. Rhonda keeps a food journal of everything she eats and says immediately she was amazed at all of the extra calories she had been consuming.
For me, it was all the junk I was putting in my coffee. I was adding probably 600 calories every morning to my coffee.
Rhonda says the diet can be difficult, but not impossible if you plan and prepare ahead of time. She always has ingredients for her signature kale, carrot, and apple smoothie on hand.
I actually feel like I'm eating more now than I did before.
There's also an online community for extra support and to help keep you accountable. Next,
here we go.
The workout. The Insanity program is 7 days a week, about 45 minutes a day. And it doesn't go unnoticed that before she even got started, Rhonda was already a marathon runner.
I've run 26.2 miles 3 times, and this is harder.
On the plus side, there are no weights to lift, no gym memberships to buy. The entire program is done from home.
I actually made a mistake of watching the video before I started it, which is a bad mistake because I was really scared.
We first checked in 4 weeks into the program and asked Rhonda to stay the course.
And that's just a lot.
And we'd be back when the full 8 weeks were up.
I teach Pilates and spinning.
Meantime, we took the Insanity program to Meriden Zerner, a certified sports dietitian and trainer with the Cooper Clinic.
We are all about efficiency.
And asked her to review the program and compare it to Cooper's multifactorial approach to better health.
It's very, very intense.
She says there is no doubt the exercise program will burn calories. And the diet portion?
I was really quite fine with the nutrition piece of it.
5 small meals peppered with protein is all good. However,
you can't dine out. There's no processed food. There's no alcohol. And you'd have to be cooking at home from scratch quite a bit. That is very challenging for many people.
She warns because Insanity is so intense, it may not be a good long-term lifestyle program.
I don't know that it would be easy to incorporate into, you know, the average person's everyday life.
Instead, she suggests slightly lower intensity to increase the longevity of your participation and the overall long-term health of your body. And she says, if you want a program you'll stick to long-term, you've got to cut yourself some slack.
Live life. You're going to go out. You're going to have pizza with your friends.
It's been really hard.
No pizza for Rhonda. At the end of her 8 weeks of Insanity, her body fat is down 4%, and her skinny jeans still don't fit, but this time it's for a good reason.
I've had a pair of pants in my closet for the longest time that I just couldn't get rid of, and I put them on, and they're just falling off of me.
She admits this is the hardest workout program she has ever done, but she says what she's learned will stick with her.
I know how many calories are in things. I know how much my body needs, and I can feel it.
It is Insanity. What do you think, deal or dud?
As long as you're willing to make the commitment and do a lot of hard work, absolutely a deal.
3, 2, 1. Insanity!
The Insanity program comes at a cost of about $150 and comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. A reminder, it is recommended that you check with your doctor before starting any workout program. A link right now to the company website is at myfoxvfw.com. I'm Steve Noviello. That's my 2 cents. Spend it wisely.